Hello everyone, welcome to my stream. This is Assignment Ada, the minigame in Resident Evil 4.
Not yet.
Some kind of trouble?
Sadler. He knows.
Ah. Your extraction chopper will pick you up at the rendezvous point as planned.
I'll be there.
Collect 5 plaga samples and head towards the rendezvous point. Let's go. You've got to have a lot of strength to be able to do that. I mean, that's got to be so unrealistic. But this is Resident Evil and anything is possible. And with Ada, always expect the unexpected. Right. Another one. Welcome to my stream. They're quite annoying, these ones. She takes damage quite easily. Might help. Ragnar. Pretty tough. That gun just rips through Ada. Okay, we're off again. I'm gonna try this. It's not my favorite gun. My favorite gun is a rifle, but needs must. Damage. Wow. Oh wow, this is tough. Not easy missions at all. I think these are going to be quite intense.
Apparel!
distance. Fastest weapon, isn't it? Need it freedom. Can't hide behind the boxes then. Oh man! I think I'll be needing them. Did I just hear another one of those? On the bridge. better not be one of those things. I hate them. Give a chance to oh dear, they didn't look so lucky. That's a grenade, I need that. Come down, Ada. Oh, come on, you're a smart girl. Normally faster than that. Getting tight on bullets here. quite a sexy look, isn't it? No, as soon as I jump down. No. Like I said. Hi, Pokey. Welcome back. Operate that? No, it's too interactive in there. Oh, not a good idea. Probably should just go back up there. Coming up. I don't think he's gonna wait around either. Thank you. How did you manage to get me? Oh, fuck! Compared to the main game. Hey, there we go. Welcome everyone just joining. Hi Chewie. Oh, bollocks. Oh man. She's quite weak. I'm good, thank you, Chewie. Hi, Juan. Sort that fucking arsehole with a bow out. assholes have locked the door. In the lockers? Nope. Hi Albert Wesker. Welcome. Getting frustrated here with this game. It's quite tough. Found another one. Hi, Chop. That's two. We've got three more to get. Another one of those things in there, and big horrible men with the Gatling on you. I know it. I just feel it in my bones. Oh no. I just knew it.
Yeah.
getting a bit nervous about this game. Because it's that tough, it's like... Oh yeah. It's throwing all sorts. Oh, the bang. Yay. What's in here? Nothing in here? Oh! Fucking wankers! Not a good sign though. That means that shit's going down. Aha! Okay, we can get out now. Oh my god. You don't even hear them coming, they're just there. Hi everyone, just joining. What's this? What's gonna come along here? How many last plagues and pulls? We've got three. Got two more to get. For everyone just joining, please like and subscribe to keep up to date with my recent videos. Streams live. Let's get these broken. Our first aid, we're going to need that. Oh, God! Oh, there's no leeway for failure, is there? Doing Dino Crisis later, guys. Continuing that. This would be a good mini mission to try and do a challenge on. I hadn't gone only challenge on this. Cool. Really tough. I don't think this gun's going to be any use whatsoever during this battle. It's too slow. If it was upgraded, it might. You can't upgrade on the Ada side game. Oh, what? Don't rage quit. Don't rage quit. Come on, Amy. Literally no room for failure. I've got to reload my gun, but it doesn't give you any time to. Oh man. Oh dear, that was nearly close. Oh. Fucking hell. This is... Oh. Has anyone else played this side mission? This is tough. Hi, Ashley. She's really got a beef with her, hasn't she? Well, try this one. Really use some flash grenades, but no. No, that's definitely not gonna work. That's just far too slow. God. If anyone's done this mini game, please comment. Let me know how you go along. some hand grenades or something. Oh, the first aid spray, that would come in handy. Find some hand grenades like Ashley said. There's nothing else to kill. Wow. Isn't anything else? That's it. Hang on, there's something here. Oh, grenade. Come on. Oh, I didn't even drop anything. Stuff in here. another lager sample. Grouting is good last. Still no grenade. I want to use on the handgun bullet. Not working well. Fuck! Oh, I'm getting stressed out. Oh, where'd they come from? Is it? Oh. Yes, I've got a grenade. Where am I now? More outside, is there? Okay. Where? I welcome your death. Let's make our way back and try that. wonder if we got something. I'm not quitting. Not gonna do it. Got something. My health is quite low, it's not going to survive. I need to get to that help. Tough. No, I don't want it. Hold on. Oh man. Oh man, that was tough. I don't want to have to go through that again. Whew. Thanks guys. Okay now. Didn't like that. I've got something else to do now. Got all the last pluggers. This looks dodgy. God.
Punctual. I like that. Is Krauser there?
He's dead.
Pity. But after all, just another expendable grunt. Thanks to you, however, Umbrella's one step closer to its re-establishment. And once it is, there will be significant changes in our world.
Reference to Resident Evil 5. Oh yeah. Where's that costume come from? I take it we've unlocked that now, haven't we? Because, as far as I'm aware, when you wear the RPD Leon costume, you get her assigned Ada costume. Watch the ending movie again. Why would I want to do that? Start a game with separate ways, clear file, and you can buy the Chicago typewriter from the merchant. Oh, cool. Well, thank you guys. I'll be back later with Dino Crisis. It's nearly 5 PM UK time, so I'll probably be back about 8 o'clock for Dino Crisis. 8 o'clock UK time. Please like and subscribe and post a comment of how you found this assignment. Yeah, thank you very much. I need 100 subs to be able to have a custom domain on YouTube, which will be a lot easier to post links for to recent videos. Thank you. Bye.